The devastating fire broke out at Busia Victory Nursery and Primary School last night and burnt down the boys' dormitory. As a result, at least four pupils out of the 62 accommodated in the building lost their lives. Others were injured while all property was burnt.
I'd approached one. The headmaster knocked my door that the school dormitory is burning. Then I just put on and rushed. We came and started removing things, beating, opening the windows, what. Then we thought the children had come out all. It was unfortunate that some four children were inside. So it is this morning when we saw that the children had died.
Has been identified according to the school's protocol as Obul John Richard, who has been in primary four. The second one has been mentioned to be Abdul Ali in primary three. The third one has been mentioned to be Magelo James in P5. And the fourth one has been mentioned to be Adero Amakoha in primary six. According to our preliminary findings, these four bodies of these pupils have been burnt beyond recognition. One survived with minor injuries, and we have managed to identify him as Egesa Calvin, who was in primary one. And as we speak now, he is undergoing medical attention in BMK clinic in Busia municipality.
The school director, Fred Wawire, says he suspects his enemies were behind the fire.
The electricity, it would have come from a meter. But this is something which came where there was no electric wires. Don't you see? So that means there is something, yes.
Parents have asked the police to act quickly to apprehend those behind the fire.
As a human beings, some people can be jealous because they are doing well. Parents bring children, they have so many. And you know, post-COVID, the private schools have suffered. Population went down since businesses of most parents also collapsed. Many of them removed children from private schools and took them to government schools because they are no longer financially able. But this is one of the schools that have stood even the post-COVID era. And the population here, if you don't know that it is a private, you cannot believe it.
In response, the district security has resolved to suspend operations of the school until investigations are complete.
A full-fledged team which is carrying out investigations. I know at the end of the investigations we shall have a comprehensive report on what happened, what didn't happen, what happened in which way, where and how.
The bodies of the four pupils who perished in the fire were taken to Busia Health Center. DNA tests will be taken to match the remains with the families. Report by George Ofono for the news.